Hi guys, my name is Rupal from Lexus & Company. Today I am here to tell you about the writ of quo warranto. Quo warranto is a legal remedy that seeks to challenge the authority or legitimacy of a person holding a public office or position. Quo warranto is a legal term that means by what authority. The writ of quo warranto is issued by a court, typically at the instance of an interested party, to inquire into the authority or right of an individual to hold a public office, franchise or position in India. The power to issue writ of quo warranto is vested in the High Court under the Article 226 of the Constitution. The writ of quo warranto is used to question the eligibility, qualifications or appointment of a person to a public office or position. It is typically invoked when there is a doubt or dispute regarding the legality or validity of a person's claim to the office. To obtain a writ of quo warranto, the person or the petitioner must establish the following. First, the respondent holds a public office, franchise or position. Second, the respondent is not legally entitled to hold that office or position due to various factors such as lack of qualifications, disqualification or illegal appointment. If the High Court is satisfied with these grounds, it may issue a writ of quo warranto questioning the authority of the person to hold office or position. The court may declare the appointment or occupation of the office as illegal or invalid and order the removal of the person from that position. The writ of quo warranto serves as a mechanism to ensure that public offices and positions are held by individuals who are qualified, eligible and lawfully appointed. It acts as a check against usurpation of authority or misuse of public positions. So that was it about today. If you have any further doubts, please comment down below. Thank you.